What up, everybody? It's the homie RJ and homegirl, and we are back with Covey. You know, last episode we went inside homegirl's memory, and yeah, she was living some crazy moments. But if you guys haven't seen it, I highly recommend you checking it out. It would mean a lot. But yeah, before this episode started, I did a little exploring, you know what I'm saying, so I didn't have to throw it all in this episode, you know what I'm saying, and cut it all out, you know, all the other stuff. But yeah, we found the door, and we're gonna explore it. Do-do-do-do-do, explorer. Let's see, open sesame seed. Open sesame seed. Ornate key.
It's open?
I guess. Ooh, is it? Oh, I thought it was. Uh-oh, okay. But yeah, hope everybody's doing well, doing great, having a great day, great night, whenever you are watching this. Let me pop one of these right quick, you know what I'm saying. And, I just hear footsteps. Ooh, okay, oh, there it is. Run, homegirl, run for your memories. Okay. Ha ha. Okay, let's get that little re-up. And we got a re-up. Hold on, let's, now we'll make homegirl her level 55. Okay, homegirl out here now. She big homegirl. So we just gotta watch our surroundings. Ooh, pretty door. Nothing around, alright. Oh, cutscene. And scene. Oh shit, what's she doing here? Oh no, not the white hair waifu. Anything but her. Uh-oh. Toes. Whose memory is that?
You? No. It's someone else.
What? Her memory?
Memory is what binds the very essence of oneself together.
Oh, shit.
If you gather broken fragments of blood code,
uh-huh,
you can stitch them together with threads of memory.
Check out my song, Blood Code.
Please, I beg of you, I beseech you, use your power now.
Okay. I use me and my big ass sword power, you know? This is honestly one of my favorite versions of Homegirl. She's so dope. What you doing? You don't gotta do all that. Okay. Alright. So I guess that's part of mine? Hello?
I've been waiting for you.
Oh, well, hello. Restore visage. Hold on, before we do that. You sense an ominous power from the other side of the gate. You want to proceed forward. Homegirl, we'll do this later, but we gotta do this. Let's move forward. Yeah. The thing about memories, you can like go back to like the base and she'll teach you or show you them. I guess you wanted to show it earlier. But let's see how this goes. Punch it! Punch it really hard. Oh. Hello?
This way.
Homegirl's gonna like super punch it. Oh ho. Damn! Homegirl literally a motherfucking goddess. I see it. Open sesame seed. Oh, heller.
Come on.
Oh, let's go. What the fuck is going down? Something's go. Is that a wolf? Oh. Oh, what? What? Hold on, what? Oh. What the fuck? Shit!
Is that the guardian of this place?
I think so. Oh no.
A gate.
Oh, but there's
like still got a ways to go.
Exactly. Ah shit, bruh. You got it? You got
We're
it.
Going through.
Man, let's get it. Oh! Thumbnail.
Let's do this.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. Ah shit. Well, how's this gonna go? Let me get some of this right quick. Oh hell! Okay, so we can use these dinks too. Oh! Yaku! You got this right! Okay, let me get a little closer. Pick a fire! Damn, Homegirl's strong as shit with these fucking guns. Hold on. We don't want to settle this man short, though. Oh! Okay, see? Oh! See, that's what I mean. Oh! Okay, we good. Oh! Okay, I'm gonna need one of them. See, this is what I meant. Oh! Oh, oh! Oh, shit! See? Oh, okay. We're good, we're good. Oh, fuck. Okay. For Yako! Hey, everybody! Oh. We got it, holy shit. First try. Oh damn. Homegirl buff as shit. Oh, that was wild. My boy yeah came in clutch with our life.
Or maybe something in this place is keeping it here.
Uh oh. That's probably like phase one of this boss. What the fuck is that? Is that a seed?
A vestige?
Oh, it's a vestige.
Hold it. Something's not right.
Yeah, that shit weird. Oh, fuck. Oh, I knew it. This ain't over. It ain't over, B. Oh! Oh! Alright, let's get it! I wish they actually had all four of us actually fighting this thing. But I understand why. Okay, let's get it. Okay, there's some anime type shit, so there's gonna be some phases. Ooh! Oh! Oh! Am I by myself? Yaku's still dead? That's not cool! Okay, hold on. Oh! Okay. Oh! 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 Homegirl thought this was easy. Nah, hell nah. Okay, what do I got? Do I got anything? Ooh, he, ha, ha. Ooh, he, ha, ha, he, ha, ooh. Oh, I'm dead. God damn it. Okay. Ha! Ah! Okay. Ah! All right. We're still good. Oh, we did it. All right. That second phase was low-key annoying. There was like projectiles, shit on the floor everywhere. Okay, but not what the fuck is this? Oh.
Nope. Not even a scratch.
What's the plan?
Homegirl, get it.
Regenerate soon.
Homegirl. Do it. Do whatever you do. Oh, shit. I love this fucking music in this game.
If you gather broken fragments of blood code, you can stitch them together with threads of memory.
Oh-ho. She gonna do it. They're like, no, don't do it. Uh-oh. They're like, they know what she's gonna do, too.
Please, save everyone.
Oh, shit. So homegirl took down the queen. That's wild. Oh, shit. Oh. Okay, so I think we're in that thing's memory that wolf laid. I don't know what it was. It was screaming like a fucking lady.
Which we will then seal into the successors.
Oh. Keep them separate and safe. Well, thanks, Silva. You son of a bitch. Oh, there's another one. Who's that?
Are you insane?
Just a little bit.
Shut that devil into a blast furnace already.
Damn. Are they? So I wonder if they kept the queen's body.
Aurora Valentina. Already attempted.
Ah, shit. Oh, these stairs are in the way. Alright. Okay, let's walk like this. Damn, this game's bright as hell, but I love it. It's so fucking pretty, bro. I really hope if, you know, I don't know how the story ends, but, you know, make a part two of this game would be cool.
Your compatibility means that you would have to stay in the crypt forever.
But I have a feeling maybe PS5 days? Who knows? Because, shit, this game looks pretty as hell on the PS4. But imagine on the PS motherfucking 5. That was dope. They actually get to figure out homegirl's memories as well. Besides everybody else's.
I can bear it. If it means helping her, then I must.
Her? Just floating in the wind. Uh-oh. We're almost there. On the way down.
I am prepared, and I shall remain ever at the ready.
For real, for real?
As long as
where are you talking from?
People who I would die to defend.
Aurora. Aurora.
So please,
Aurora.
Rest easy, Karen.
Karen? No!
For now and always.
For now and always. Hold on, let me hit him with the... Alright. Oh, shit. Oh. Hello.
I'll be honest.
Will you?
I never expected to see you again like this.
Who, me? Little me. Oh. Hello. Lick your glasses.
It's been a long time, Louis.
Oh!
Aurora. Aurora, is that you?
Homegirl in the hospital.
The answer was inside that memory. Fragments of the queen's body were locked inside of successors. Human sacrifices.
Damn.
And I...
Oh, no.
One of them.
Oh, no.
The queen? But she was put down years ago.
I did it, I think.
Officially, yes. But there's more to that, as
you
probably
know.
Revenants are seemingly immortal creatures,
Locked yeah, that we are.
But if you destroy a revenant's heart, uh-huh, then their body dissolves, and they can never revive again.
So we can, like, regenerate, right? I guess that's a way of looking at it.
No exception.
As long as we don't get hit in the heart, I guess. All right. We can get shot in the face, chopped into pieces, as long as our heart stays intact. Reduced to ash.
The queen's regeneration couldn't be stopped.
There we go.
So you locked her away.
Shit, they could even yes, fucking destroy her heart?
By carving her undying body into relics and fusing those relics into the bodies of others.
That's wild, B.
In doing so, the queen's menace faded, and for a brief time there was peace. But we all knew the plan was desperate and flawed.
And flawed.
Even with the relics locked away, the queen's desire to live on could not be suppressed.
So is she still alive then? Well, I guess
the relics soon began to corrode inside of us. The bodies of the successors, causing them constant and terrible anguish.
Well, I don't know. There is somebody.
You have witnessed the end result. They are reduced to living as beasts, devoid of all reason, seeking only to act on their most basic instincts.
So all those things we fucking killed are them. Uh-oh.
Yet. It was your power that restored my sanity.
Are you sure about that?
You have the ability to accept the queen's blood. You have the power to quell the relics at last.
Uh-huh.
Please, I beg you, relieve them of their suffering. This gate leads to the crypts where the successors rest.
Okay.
To reach the others, you will need to find these gates.
Huh.
I believe you can open it now.
Damn.
I will remain here.
No, I would
watch over and protect the paths leading to the successors. And the blood bead flow.
So, this really is the source.
Oh,
yes, beyond the gate. There rests the one who sheds tears of blood.
Bars. We have to pan up from down there up. Okay.
Take care of her, Louis.
Aww.
Her? What do you mean?
Her? Oh, it's her? Hold on, what? She's got what, stone?
If the resting successors join the ranks of the lost, then the seals will break.
Yeah, so we gotta kill whatever's in there for to stop this shit from happening again. Oh no.
Before that happens.
Oh no. No. Aurora. Amora. More like a stone to. Alright, I'll stop. Damn, that's fucked up. They Deborah spitted her ass. Patooey! Damn. Big dams. Oh. Restore memory. Alright, let's restore it.
This is.
Oh. Memory. Oh. Oh. She done did it? Oh. What the fuck? Oh. Phase 3? Hello?
So then, it appears that fate has seen fit to revive me.
Oh.
One time.
So that's oh shit. Oh.
Are you really all right?
Same.
Yes, I'm fine, actually.
Oh.
The relic is sleeping soundly now.
Huh? Okay. Hello?
I take it you're the one who gave me back my lost heart?
I guess. Sure.
I'm sorry.
Oh. Aww. You can do it, Lewis. I won't judge.
It's all right. If
no, I will judge you. I will call the police, Lewis. The FBI, CIA. No.
Please, Louis. I'm asking you one more time. Go and visit the person who lies beyond the gate.
All right, we're gonna fuck them up, bro. Come on, Louis. For you. We're a waifu. Oh, move, homegirl. He just falls on homegirl.
Since I felt this drowsy.
Damn. Goodbye, goodbye, dear friends, goodbye. It's time to. I don't remember the rest of the words, girl. I'm sorry. Damn. There's the door. Oh. Oh, we got some blood code. Damn, she sleep? Damn, is this a? I'm trapped. Oh no! Damn. She big sleep. Oh. She's sleeping with her eyes open? That's not scary at all. Oh. Alright, open sesame seed. Let's see if we find a little safe spot. Oh.
Alright, finally. This way to the source.
Let's go, bro.
Looks like Louis was right.
Louis usually right. Oh,
too far ahead.
No, you're fine, Louis. I mean, not Louis, Yuko. Yaku. Is this, I don't know what this is. Oh. Fucking Blood Bead Central, bro.
So okay. It's true. It was you all along.
Me?
Karen.
Oh no, Karen, don't do it! It always has to be Karen.
What is all this?
Holy shit, blood beads everywhere. Uh-oh.
All this is a part of her?
It look like it. She bleeding blood bleed.
It never ended.
So she like dead?
We're still alive. And we were.
Uh-oh.
We were kept alive all this time because of the blood that flowed from this place.
Damn.
My sister became a successor.
Damn.
She sacrificed herself to stop the queen. And
damn.
Her tears are what kept us alive.
Uh-oh. Louis?
Louis.
Louis, relax.
Let's just give him a minute.
If he starts swinging. Goddamn. Alright. You good, bro?
Sorry for losing my composure.
Okay. I just want to give him a big old hug.
So, what's our next step? Finding the successors. Are we just gonna leave your sister?
Damn.
There aren't any signs of frenzy at the moment.
So she's chilling for right now.
Now we know that the lack of blood beads is only a part of the ongoing calamity that was started by the Queen.
Damn!
I want to find a way to end this disaster once and for all.
Let's get it, Louis.
It is a duty that I must see through to the
it's
very
It's Louis end. Dewey. Louis duty.
Shouldn't that be we?
Yeah.
Giacomo. If a friend is struggling, if they're giving their all
true anime moment right now, dog.
Well, then I've got their back. That's just how it works.
Hey, I said I was glad to do whatever you needed me to, didn't I?
Guys.
Hello. What about you?
Listen, that power of yours, it's the only hope we have right now. I'm glad you're here.
I'm glad to be here, Yaku.
Let's find the successors before the queen is resurrected.
Coupon, dog, coupon.
Karen.
Yo, sister,
back for you. Just hold on.
We'll be back, Karen. We'll be back. All right, and we're back. Oh, I guess there is something in here.
Hey, that's.
Ooh, pure blood. Damn. Yeah, we got some good shit right there.
The source will need continued investigation. Let's save the successors first.
Let's do it. Let's.
Hold on. I'm on.
Hurry, Yaku. Come on. Before I just start teleporting like that. Oh. Back on the surface. Oh! Yo, this boy, this man gotta chill. No one's trying to swing.
The hunter.
Hey! Uh-oh, are we throwing hands? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Hello.
You.
Me. Oh!
I destroyed you with my own hands.
Oh!
How are you here now?
Oh, you dead now, motherfucker. You dead. She don't remember shit. Uh-oh. Bring that bitch. Bring it. I'll fuck you up.
Uh-oh. Just as I suspected, they have the power to calm the relics.
Yeah.
It's just like Eva's.
Yeah, you don't want it. You don't want it, bro.
It's even stronger than hers.
Yeah.
You know,
me.
You could join with us, carrier of the blood.
The
power of yours.
It would be no.
Waste such a resource.
Careful. He's stronger than he looks. We'll do our best to shield you. Just remember.
Oh, we throwing? Okay.
Very well.
Okay. Oh. Oh, the music though.
Things I want to know. And you will tell me.
Ooh, I'll make you tell me. Me out here. We all out here. Ooh. Oh, well, alright, look. Yeah. Oh, those fucking scenes are clean. Yeah. Oof. Hey, this music bangs though. This is tight. I fucked with this heavy. Yeah. Whoa, who this? Whoa! Oh, it's that singing ass chick.
Why are you here?
Uh-oh.
To keep you from going too far.
Oh, shit!
Eva.
So me and her have, like, the same power, I guess? He said we're able to calm the relics.
I'll leave for now.
Yeah, that scene was fucking fire.
Remember, I'll be coming back for you. Give my offer some thought, hmm?
No. Uh-oh. Don't do it, old girl. Yo, that scene was fucking fire. Homegirl with the bayonet gun? I love those fucking guns. That shit was wild. That was cool as fuck while this big little fucking pup is sleeping. Oh, here we go.
Stay sharp.
Exactly, that man.
You gonna take him up on it?
Fuck no. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. And hope everybody has a great day, great night. Whenever you're watching this, this is the homie RJ and homegirl at Yeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee